seeking, we were seeking $3,000 on each, we're going to move down to $2,000 on each based on no adult record.
$2,000 on 271 and $2,000 on 269?
Yes. Docket 15-0269, prior offense, essentially the victim is on the road. The defendant jumps out of someone's car. Both the defendant and the person driving the car are no impact players involved by the police department. The defendant then strikes the complainant over the head with the vodka bottle. He's then treated at Lowell General Hospital for treatment to his ribs. On December 30th, the report's a little vague, but he says that he's kind of walking about, and then a person comes behind him. Later identifies the defendant, because yeah, as a defendant, they came up behind him with a knife, tried to stab him. He doesn't stab him.
Sir, I'm going to say this. I'm going to treat you with respect. I'm treating the lawyers with respect. And right now, one of the lawyers is making an argument to me, and it's very hard for me to even listen to him, because as I'm listening, I'm hearing and seeing you. So I'm going to ask you to give me and him and everybody in this room the same respect that I'm giving to you. You understand?
Does not strike the complainant with the knife, but then he gets to his hand. And so apparently the complainant reaches for the knife, and they struggle a little bit, and then cut his hand.
Is that on 271?
Yes. Then I believe the defendant did walk in today. They were some of the arraignments for February 25th. He did default on both. I'm not sure what address he gave on his intake. Perhaps it's the same address. If it is, then I would say more of an indication that he would not.